Hi, my name is Ankita Desai. I'm from Avaya Services. In this video, we will see how to do log collection on Avaya Breeze platform. These are the below topics that we are going to see: a quick introduction, how to collect the logs, and demo. Breeze platform reporting tools helps to collect the logs, configure data, and system statistics. You can customize the logs to include specific number of days, specific type of data, and list of files. This particular tool is called a CE report. You can use this tool under the user cast. The command to run the CE report is CE-report, and then you can apply some of the filters. These are the below listed customized filters that you can apply to collect the CE report. -D stands for Java core files and vast memory heap dump. -P is for performance data. -N is to generate normal priority. -C to collect for specific number of days. The default value is 7 days. -L to list all the open files. -B to include the Breeze platform database logs. -S for Snap-in services logs. And -G for data grid logs. Apart from this, there are Snap-in logs as well located on the Avaya Breeze platform. The location is under var or log Avaya services and then the services name. That is the deployed snap-in name. In that directory, you will have the service name .log files created for the snap-in logs. These logs are available on the Avaya Breeze platform node and not on the system manager. The size of the logs depends upon the configuration on the snap-in. Let's see how to collect this CE report. So the command to run the CE report is CE-report. This will give you an option. If there is already an existing CE report in the system, it will prompt if you want to delete it or not. So you have to select the option yes or no. So I would select yes. The first step it will do is delete the existing CE report from the system, and then it will start collecting the CE report. As you can see, it has started collecting the CE report. I have not selected any filters here. So it will collect a basic report. As you have seen in the previous slide, there are different filters that you can collect depending on what all logs, service logs, or what all specific application related logs you want to collect. As you can see, the basic logs that the CE report collects is for 7 days. If you want older logs, then you can define the -C option with the number of days for which you want to run the CE report. It has already collected the logs. Now it is creating a CE report zip file. Once this is done, it will show the location where the file is located and the file name. As you can see, the file has been created under var temp. The name of the file always starts with CE report hyphen. Apart from this, additional information can be collected using the command hardware info, hardware underscore info. This gives the complete information about the deployed profile, the kind of hardware, as well as the CPU and the memory reservation you can collect from this. Hardware info is already included in the CE report. The snap-in logs are located under var log Avaya service. If you list down, you can see all the installed snap-ins on the Breeze platform. When you change the directory to any of the specific snap-in, under that directory, you can see the log files created by the snap-in name .log. As you can see right now on the screen, under the call event control snap-in folder, the log file has been created as call event control .log. This was a quick demo about how to collect logs from the Breeze platform while reporting any of the issue with the Avaya services. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, queries, or feedback, please write us at mentor@avaya.com or on Twitter @AvayaMentor. Thank you for watching. For more details and other technical information, please visit support.avaya.com. Thank you.